Today is a two-part tutorial of how to look fabulous for the summer without even using your sewing machine. So right now, so just pack it up, put it away, and I'm going to show you how to make a fabulous pair of shorts in this part one tutorial. The items you're going to need: a vintage looking pair of jeans. You can go to the Goodwill, you can go to your grandma's closet, your daddy's closet, or even your own closet. A good pair of sharp scissors. So if you got that starter kit, if you're still working with those scissors from the starter kits, 9 times out of 10 is not gonna work. A big box of safety pins. So it's about 800 safety pins in here if you log on to my blog spot and you can find out how to order the pins. A measuring tape, and basically your final product of this first part tutorial is going to look like this, okay? So first, you're going to take your scissors, and it depends if you're doing them for a male or female, how short you want the shorts, and I'm basically doing these for me. So we're going to measure, and you're gonna do that test where you was in school, because I'm making these jeans for me. So you're gonna do that test was in school, you know, that test in school when you was like in the third grade or fourth grade, and then the kids, you know, the girls, you gotta make sure your hands meet the white measurement or whatever. So, if I don't have anyone measuring me, we're gonna go here to here, which is about 14 inches on me. And do it on the outside of your jean. Take your scissors and just cut. Now, to get a more vintage looking feel, you're going to cut the legs, and you're also going to cut the rim of your jeans all around the rim. And leave the belt loops just in case you want to wear a belt. After you cut the waistband off and the legs, you're going to put the jeans in the washing machine and in the dryer and let them dry, to give it an old vintage frayed look. And if you want to, you can add bleach, you can add dye, to give it an old 80s feel, an old 80s vibe. Alrighty, and once that's done, now it's time to apply 1,000,001 safety pins. And your jeans will look like this. Bam! Now here's your fabulous jeans with safety pins all on the front. You know, a vintage look. Actually, I got these pins from the Goodwill, did my whole little distressing. I really didn't necessarily go in a particular pattern on the safety pins. On the sides, I just went crazy putting safety pins everywhere down the crotch, very horizontal. And there you have it. No pins on the back, because you don't want to sit down, pin unloose, and stick you in the boom, boom, boom. Can't mess with those goods back there. And there you have it. And I actually made these jeans for Trina Braxton's video, Party or Go Home. One of the backup dancers had them on, and we actually made them on set. Bam. And make sure you put on some Shea Moisture Lotion to grease up them kneecaps so you won't run around here looking ashy, okay? I'll see you in the next video. For more information, visit www.houseofchappelle.com.